Alright guys, so itong video na to ay i-review natin itong bagong-bago na play to earn na ang pangalan ay Marvel Avengers. So napakaganda nito guys. So ito, tingnan nyo lang ha. Baka interesado kayo na maglaro dito sa Game 5 na to. So dito kailangan natin i-connect yung ating MetaMask wallet. Pero mag-ingat din kayo, huwag kayong maglalagay ng masyadong malaki dun sa MetaMask wallet nyo. Pero ito yung papakita ko sa inyo. So, nandito tayo ngayon sa kanilang white paper. Pero balikan natin, punta muna tayo dito sa home ng kanilang website. Anyway, yung kanilang website, meron dyan sa description. So, check natin kung ano to. So, play an original Avengers story in the reassemble of campaign. So, mamaya malalaman natin lahat yan. So ito yung parang teaser ng kanilang play to earn. So, pwede nyo i-check yan sa YouTube. Yan. Ito yun, makikita nyo. Okay, so, pinapakita. Ito yung mga character. Ito yung mga character. Ayan o. So, makikita nyo dyan. And then dito, malalaman natin mamaya yung kanilang white paper kung ano yung plano nila dito. So, ito yung mga characters guys. Ayan o, makikita nyo. Characters, cube pre-sale po nila. Tama-tama, bukas yung kanilang pre-sale, July 18. And magbibigay sila ng mga limited edition, early access, costumes on sale. So, meron sila ipamimigay na 5,000. So, pwede na rin kayong bumili ng NFTs basta mayroon kayong i-connect na sa inyong, ito si Ant-Man, di ba? Okay, so dito sa baba, okay, check din natin. So ito yung mga characters nila. Yan si Captain Marvel. So check nyo na lang yan guys. So ito yung play to earn. So pwede kayong mag-battle, merong adventure, at merong breeding. So alam naman natin, so parang kay Axie, meron siyang breeding, meron siyang battle, adventure. Pwede tayo lahat kumita dyan. Okay? So dito, may mga rankings, may championships, and meron ding trading. So, pwede nating i-trade yung kanilang mismong coin. So, ito yung kanilang, so, a look at Marvel's Avengers Patch 2.4 rewards, 5.13 nung May 13, 2022. Play to earn games is 2,000% yung increase ng kanilang user base mula ng April 22. Play to earn games have become increasingly popular and have recorded over 2,000% in their use. Okay? So, dito naman, makikita nyo yung kanilang token distribution. Pero later, pagkaaralan natin yan. And then, check muna natin dito sa NFT. Kung ano yung mga available dyan. So, may lucky draw sila. Number 1, contains cards of any level. So, merong golden blind box. Yan. Makikita nyo yan. Makikita nyo dito. So, pwede nyo check. At 3,000 lang po yung remaining po dito sa golden blind box. Yeah. So, pwede kayong bumili. Pwede nyo baguhin yung quantity if you want. So, UR probability is 2%. SSR probability is 8%. SR probability is 15%. And R probability is 30%. And R probability is 25%. So, yung probability niya makukuha nyo. So, siguro yung pinakamalaki, siguro 45%. So, pwede kayong bumili. At ang price niya lang is 0.0100 Ethereum. Okay, 0.01, sabihin na lang natin. At ang remaining lang is 3,000. You can buy, para makabili kayo, connect nyo po yung MetaMask wallet nyo. Okay? So, meron ding diamond. The same. Ito yung UR probability is 3%. At mas mahal siya. Parang doble yung kanina. Pero yung availability niya is 1,500 lang. And yung Starburst naman, so 500 lang. Pero mas mataas siya ng 5 beses dun sa Golden Blind Box. Ayan. So, pwede na kayong bumili. Click nyo yung buy. And then, you know, stay yun. Pero July pala yung available na pwede tayong bumili. Kaya abangan nyo bukas. Ayan. Dito naman tayo sa marketplace. Check natin yung kanilang marketplace. Okay. So, may mga abilities ito. So, N, R, SR, SSR, UR. Yan yung mga abilities nila. And dito makikita naman natin, so parang naglalaro kayo sa Mobile Legends, merong tank, merong mage, may warrior. So ito yung support nila. So may mga skills. Check kayo ng skills nila. Ipapakita ko na sa inyo guys. Ha. So may hero name. Search nyo lang, halimbawa, Captain Marvel. Meron ba yon? Or Ant-Man. Yan, pwede nyo i-check dyan. So... Then, dito sa white paper, so ito, medyo magtagal tayo dito para makita nyo kung ano ba meron dito sa kanilang white paper. Pero you can create now your account, guys. Okay, so merong link dyan sa description, ilalagay ko na lang din para magamit nyo rin. So ito, yung kanilang Marvel's first large-scale game fight. Battle Together Heroes Forever. So, yan yung pinaka... So, welcome to Marvel GameFi. With the continuous development of blockchain technology, the trend of NFT as a whole. And anyway guys, meron akong videos ginawa, in-explain natin ng detalyado kung ano ibig sabihin ng NFT or non-fungible token. So, eto may mga games, may mga ganon. So, non-fungible token, may mga features, pero eto guys ay game. Maglalaro lang kayo, makakuha kayo ng mga reward nyo na token. Which is yung token, pwede natin yung i-convert or pwede natin ibenta at pwede maging pera din. Okay? So, may mga character, pwede nyo bilhin tong mga character na yan at meron silang mga abilities. Mas maganda yung abilities sila, mas marami kayong makuha na coin. Yung coin na yon, pwede natin i-convert or pwede natin ibenta at magiging cash yun. Yun yung, ito yung maganda dyan sa mga play to earn. Habang naglalaro ka, meron ka marereceive na coin nila or yung cryptocurrency nila. Okay? So, ito yung contents, introduction, what is Marvel GameFi, explain na yan. Marvel Hero NFT, Avengers Planet, Marvel Tokenomics, Team Milestone, and Investors. Malalaman natin lahat dyan. So, ito yung introduction nila. Play to earn, Marvel GameFi is an epic third-person action adventure game that combines an original cinematic storyline. Yan. So, makikita natin yan. Basahin nyo na lang yan para hindi tayo magtagal. Say, so, ito yung mission nila. Ideas are only the beginning, but it doesn't make any sense if we can't make these ideas a reality. So, combining Marvel, characters, and NFT. Yan. So, dito naman, bakit daw Marvel GameFi? Or, kasi marami namang ibang mga crypto, ibang mga play to earn. Ito yun. It's the in the decentralized world, you could earn money by playing with cats, football players, cuteers, but you have chance to learn. So, hindi ka raw kumikita ng mas malaki. So, ito siguro, pwede kayong kumita ng mas malaki. Okay? So, and then, yan, what is Marvel GameFi? It's the first 3D turn-based Marvel blockchain game with strategic RPG elements where you can earn tokens through skilled gameplay and smart trading. Yan, pwede kayong maglaro and pwede nyo rin i-trade. And, ito pa yung isa, recruit new heroes, gather new skills, and show off tactical prowess, and even buy land and build your own Avengers headquarters. So, pwede rin kayong bumili ng lupa pala nila, and pwede kayong palakihin yung, pagalingin yung skills niya, and pwede kayong bumili ng, so kayo mag-build kayo ng inyong Avengers headquarters. Yan. Parang maganda. Yan. So, 100 plus heroes, 1,000 plus weapons, infinite possibilities. So, 100 plus lang yung heroes nilang available at yung weapons nila, yun ang marami. Marvel GameFi, your heroes are waiting for you. So, rankings and championship, Avengers Planet, and trading market. So, pwede natin i-trade yung kanilang mga tokens. So, Marvel Hero NFT. So, ito yung mga heroes, oh. Our ERC-721 NFT collectibles represent this is the core of Marvel GameFi gameplay as players with use and heroes against others. So, maglalaban-laban kayo dyan. So, ito yun. Durability, attack, defense, speed, energy. Yan yung mga attributes niya. Okay? So, Avengers Planet. Makikita natin yan dito. So, pwedeng check yan. Avengers Planet. What if I tell you can have your own unique one-of-a-kind plot of Avengers Planet and build your own Avengers headquarters on it? Create your own economy and make money by building purpose-built facilities for everyone to use. Basahin nyo na lang yan. So, Avengers Tower. Ito yung mga tower nila. Diba? May mga talagang... So, pwede kayo mag-create yan. So, rental service. After the headquarters is built, you can activate the rental service for all Marvel GameFi players. So, pwede nyo palang iparenta yung mismong sarili nyong headquarters. And, syempre, kikita kayo ng pera. Okay? So, pwede kayo mag-mine, pwede kayo mag-build ng professional facilities. Yan, yan. And, dito, application model. Yan. Number one, staking. Number two, NFT staking. Number three, NFT rental. Four, blind box system. Yan nga. And, DAO governance. Both for features. And, yun yung features ng kanilang token. staking, NFT, rental, pwede marami kayong pagkakakitaan pala dyan. So, tokenomics, ito yun, malalaman natin. Ito yung pagkahati-hati ng kanilang token. So, players, yan, makikita nyo, yung holders, pwede yung mag-stake, and game voting and generates revenue, governance and profit. So, itong Marvel GameFi, so profit and Marvel, so community safe, and ito yun. So, check nyo na lang din yan. So, ito yung pagkakahati-hati. ERC-20 po yung pinaka governance token nila. Nakabuild siya sa Ethereum network. Okay, so ito yun. Ang total supply is 650 million lang. Hard cap niya ngayon is 2.6 million. Seed 5%, private sale 5%, public sale 10%, team 10%, vault 15%, marketing 5%. Gaming rewards ay yung pinakamalaki. 20% isa sa mga pinakamalaki. Airdrop 5% at liquidity and listing. Itong liquidity and listing para meron sila liquid yung kanilang token. So, syempre yan ang may pinakamalaki. Next yung gaming reward. Yan lang yun, guys. And ito yung team. So, makikita yung team members. Para makilala nyo, pwede nyo i-check yung kanilang pangalan. Pwede nyo i-check dun sa Twitter kung meron sila. Yan. Si Arthur Robertson, CEO. Sebastian Howard. Yan. Check nyo sila. And yung milestone. Yan. So, nag-start pala siya May 2022, June. Yan. So, saan na tayo ngayon? August, July, ito. Guild Betaverse Offline Service, Limited Equipment, nandiyan na tayo. And sa 22, ito yun, monthly activity. Yan, check nyo na lang din yan. So, investors, ito yung mga investors nila. IST Labs, Vendetta, so sikat to. Pluto, CoinMarketCap, syempre, CoinGecko, Binance Smart Chain, PancakeSwap, and, ano ba iba? Ventures, Kiros Ventures. Ito yung mga investors nila. Yun lang yung ating white paper, you can check. So, nandiyan yung... So, kung gusto nyo maglaro nito, pwede nyo subukan. So, check nyo kung profitable naman siya kasi may staking naman. Okay, so, pero do your own research bago kayo maglaro sa mga katulad nito. So, once again, this is Mark from Pinoy Influencer. Sana meron kayong konting nalaman kung ano meron din sa Marvel Avengers. Okay, so, do your own research. Okay, invest what you can afford to lose. So, once again, this is Mark from Pinoy Influencer. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video. Thanks and bye-bye.